Intopia. WCAG 2.2 at a glance. 3.3.7 redundant entry. We've probably all had to fill out a long multi-step form online sometime in our lives. A well-designed form makes it as easy as possible to complete, even when the form is long and arduous. A poorly designed form can leave you tired, stressed, and ready to throw your computer out the window. Success Criterion 3.3.7 Redundant Entry is about making sure a person doesn't have to manually enter the same information more than once while they're completing a process. This will reduce both the mental and physical effort for everyone. So first, what is a process? A process is all the steps a person needs to do to complete a task. Let's say you want to buy a shirt from your favorite online store. The steps you might do are 1. Search or browse for shirts. 2. Compare the different shirts and decide which one you want to buy. 3. Add the shirt to your cart. And 4. Check out your cart to buy the shirt. There's likely more than one process a person can do in your product. Once you know the steps in a process, you can check if the same information needs to be entered more than once during that process. A common example is when a person is asked for a billing and shipping address at checkout. Often, a person's billing and shipping address are the same. If a person does have to re-enter the same information during a process, there are a few options. 1. Allow people to copy and paste information on the page, like from our billing field to our shipping field. 2. Allow people to fill in the form from a drop-down list. 3. Autofill the information. Or 4. Tick a checkbox to populate inputs with the same values as previously entered. This is the most common and usable pattern for our billing and shipping address example. There are some scenarios where you don't have to worry about this criteria. For example, when the information is required to ensure the security of the content. This might occur with a password and confirm password input field. The confirm password field checks the password against the original one entered. Other examples include when previously entered information is no longer valid, like an expired credit card, or when re-entering the same information is essential, like a game. Although there are different ways you can meet this criteria, always choose the option that is best for your users. They'll love you for it.